One of our biggest scoops on this channel is having the chance to interview Richard, who was the owner of Lotus Carlton 40RA when it was stolen back in the 1990s. This summer, Richard and his friend Mike decided to take a road trip out to the Nurburgring to do a lap. And they thought you might like to see some of their video from that trip. And we've put that together after this intro. Now, just to manage expectations, this is Richard's own car and it was on a track that he didn't know that well and it was raining. So if you're imagining you're going to see a lap from, you know, the performance of Misha Sheridan, it's not going to be the case. But I think it's really great that these guys have agreed to share it. So we hope you enjoy.
Yeah, in my hand. I opened the wrong window.
Please, Rich.
Yeah,
yes. Yep. Is that it? Okay. I didn't realize I had to touch it. Slippy. Might want to you feel it sliding. Was it with intolerance, was it? It says green hell here. you're now on video all over the bloody place. They've all got you slipping and sliding. Can you feel it going under your feet? Hey? These tyres are of unknown age and grippability.
Well, the important thing is to get round. There must be places where they lose it big time.
Right then, mate. doesn't feel like it's solid on the ground. It feels like it's...
Well, it feels solid when you're...
Give it these
driving normally, a bit too much power around the corners and it wants to let go.
Yeah. Give it these damp patches and it's gone, isn't it? Famous bend, this is where they all go off into the gravel. God, it's a dippy circuit, isn't it? Hell of a circuit. Did this used to be a full Grand Prix?
Yeah.
Another thing, Richard, probably we've come up from the hotel. We haven't exactly got the tyres warm. Track car, this is it. Are those some of the taxis? They all look the same. That's what that lad was on about, minis. How many breakdowns they've got out? Racing a breakdown. And he's winning. got him.
At least we've overtaken something.
We overtook the breakdown. Listen, this car's too valuable to do anything stupid. Fantastic scenery around this circuit. Just amazing. And the sun's come out. Listen, Richard, you're achieving an ambition. You took the 40 RA round the Nurburgring. We made it. These are custom built for racing, aren't they, these cars going past us? Circuit's dry out here. Actually, any straights on this circuit?
There's one towards the end. What a long straight.
She's still stepping out. The carousel. Oh, it's banked. Jesus.
It's a bit rough down here.
Jesus.
It's probably better to go around the outside of that.
Another one, come off big time. Oh, he's one of the ones that went past us. It's all very well trying to drive fast. There's people with these amazing cameras taking all these pictures. This bit here.
circuit, isn't it?
Well, if these folks have done a few rounds, the ones going past you, they're always going to be quicker, aren't they? Pure concentration. Crash their cars, trying to race each other. Did I say fake taxi? This is another one of these. Hiding in the bushes. How fast the circuit? 18 kilometres. Now here's your strike. Standing on the brakes. That's got them warm. 140, Richard.
If it was completely dry, we'd do a lot more. I was a bit more confident.
Well, face it, you know, what you've been through for a year.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that, and hopefully if Richard and Mike have some more adventures in 40RA, they'll let us share them with you.